frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. The guy's a full psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Let's see if you're just another Johnny Gumley.
just as guilty as me.
That's what the book said. Come
no,
on!
Run!
Yeah, I know. I'm back away.
To come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Latest musical insult.
Of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing
unbelief.
That's all you got?
You won't lock us in, old man? All that crime with cops. I used to love you. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent, you ancient hat. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I think you're plinkety plink plink.
I just wanted some power. Getting warmed up!
Thank you.
I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these artistic types. This broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
Fitzpatrick.
Da 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 da. No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Calm down, now.
Life. Death. The burden of the artist. Young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember.
Thank you.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. Of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Place. There are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
thank you.
plaza is now open to you. My
boy. Come back!
Hey!
You only make it possible for both of us!
As a friend. Of the parasite, don't be a friend of Atlas.